Let's talk about the very first iPad that became really big. You know what I mean? Let's talk about the very first generation iPad Pro. Shall we? Is the iPad Pro first generation still worth it in 2019? The iPad Pro first generation is Apple's first giant tablet. It has a big 12.9-inch display with a resolution of 2032 by 2048 with a PPI of 264. It has an Apple A9X chip with 4 GB of RAM. The tablet comes with a lightning connector and a 3.5 mm headphone jack. This is also the first iPad that comes with a smart connector to connect a smart keyboard to the iPad. I will make a separate review from the keyboards for my first and second generation iPad Pros. Around the body are 4 loud and clear speakers, and it supports the Apple Pencil. I also will make a separate video for the Apple Pencil in the future. This is my mom's iPad, and she uses this for photo editing. It's really powerful if you buy the right accessories, dongles, and apps for it. My mom also uses this Apple silicone case to protect the back of the iPad when she travels. It has a rear camera that supports 8 megapixel and 1080p video up to 30 frames per second, and a front camera that supports 1.2 megapixels and 720p video up to 30 frames per second. I'll show you some samples so you can decide if they're good quality or not. This is a test of the rear camera of the iPad Pro first generation. It's just 1080p 20 frames per second, but it still looks decent. Could be better, but for an iPad, no complaints. This is a test of the front-facing camera of the iPad Pro first generation. Just a basic 720p video camera. Nothing special. Again, could be better, but it's an iPad. Don't think anyone should take perfect videos and photos with the iPad. Now the answer on my question. Yeah, it's still fine, it's fast, and it will support at least 2 more years of iOS updates. But it's big and bulky and heavy, so I recommend buying the thinner and lighter and faster second generation over this one. Just buy it second hand. And this was my review of the iPad Pro first generation. I hope you enjoyed, and as always, see you next time!